cat girl and I attached my tail. But how? How did I attach it? Well,
and Blaze, who are you?
Batman.
Batman?
Make Blaze move to the side. Move to the side. Make Stella move backwards and forwards and then to the side, to the other side. Now follow my wand. It will hypnotize you.
Trick-or-treater, he's gonna be a pumpkin, and then they're gonna come over to the side to trick-or-treat, and then he's gonna get down and pretend he's a pumpkin, and then he's gonna pop up and he's gonna go like, Happy Halloween!
So we're gonna see if
Blaze is tall enough for Indiana Jones.
You think you're tall enough, Blaze?
Cross your fingers.
I think you are with those shoes.
Cross your fingers and toes.
What do you think? The shoes that light up, are you gonna be tall enough?
Let's
right,
go.
Let's go check. Let's see.
Is he? Oh, I can't stick my fingers.
Oh gosh, I think he's tall enough.
Feet together, stand up really nice, tall and straight.
Good job.
All right, he's tall enough.
He's tall enough.
Yes.
I'm gonna say he's tall enough.
We are at Disneyland eating some popcorn. Well, we're not gonna be getting the Snow White stuff back there. That big store with the car. Well, we're not gonna go there because when our grandma comes, she's gonna help us pick out some stuff at Disneyland. So we're gonna come and do that.
Batman. I'm the Boo Crew. Check out Cardinal Kids. Find some more Boo Crew for your kids. Let's eat popcorn.
You can change colors, see?
Let's see, let's show everybody that.
And see, you can change the color.
You know why we keep saying check out Cardinal Kids, because it's the best thing ever. And so that's where we got these costumes, Cardinal Kids. Make sure you check out Boo Crew. And Happy Halloween. Comment down below what you are going to be for Halloween. Another crossy road, dodgeball. Today we have a new ball, it's softer.
Crossy road, dodgeball, with crazy daddy.
One, crazy daddy,
two, three.
Oh my gosh, our neighbors love us.
One by five.
I get too hard.
Go! Blaze,
get out of my shoes.
Blaze, take off your socks.
Can we do it on the ground?
Yeah. He took off his cape.
You tore off his cape.
Are you okay?
Coward. I'm doing the evidence, but
what is that?